Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thinking you now. I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt.
You ready?
Fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick'em fight at Fort Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we could put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Good punch lands.
All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
I mean, a beautiful double jab. That thing's growing right from the chin, too.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh! Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. The 1-2 punch is true. With a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
3 minutes. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for TJ Dillashaw. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big punch land. Boom. He loaded up on that right hand, too.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
There you go. Stand tight. Stand tight.
Overhand block there by Dillashaw. Oh, and he is getting tagged repeatedly. Nice combination of strikes up top.
Oh, beautiful combination up top. I don't understand why the guy is not moving his head. Get your head moving, son.
Throwing that jab, no good. Oh, nice jab there. He told us on Thursday he wanted to break this dude's nose. That is certainly a step in the right direction.
Mission accomplished. You are battering that nose.
Offensive fight, nice job to block the shot. Shot that his strike is thrown tonight.
The biggest shot.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So a big, big win for him here tonight. Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 12 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, TJ Dillashaw.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going
to
be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, also, most times you walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
They